They're going to start. Y'all get ready. Don't get where you'll get. Kenzie didn't get out there too far, buddy.
Let's go, Erickson! Keep working, brother! Keep it within your range!
Come on, Michael! Come on, Michael!
Let's go, Zane! Let's
get him in, Michael!
Come on,
boy, Preston!
Woo! Come on, Max!
There you go, Max!
Come on, Max!
Come on,
Max!
Come on,
Max! Come on, Max!
Come on, Max! Dalton!
Come on, Dustin! Come on, Dustin!
Come on, Michael!
Team's doing exceptionally well right now.
They're gonna make it. They're gonna
make it. 2-14.
Who's the first
day? Fuck, Cody!
Erickson, good job, Erickson.
Was it equal for him?
Thank you, though.
In ninth place, from Lone Oak, with a time of 17:45.70, Nathaniel Campbell. In eighth place, from Eustace, Zane Arambula.
Arambula!
Arambula!
That's right,
Right,
that's a hard one.
In seventh place from Kemp, Luis Garcia.
All right, Luis. Good job. Good
job, Luis.
In sixth from Van Alstine, Jacob Taylor. In fifth place from Pilot Point, a sophomore, Juan Giron. And perhaps pushing each other in fourth place, his teammate, also from Pilot Point, and also a sophomore, Adam Mendoza.
Good job.
The bronze medalist, only a sophomore from Whitesboro, Michael Urbina. All right, the entire chorus of fans from Eustis gets to help me with Erickson's last name.
Good job, Ben!
Yes, Erickson, you are in second place. Good job. Erickson! And the regional champion in the boys 3A Region 2 this year, from Edgewood, senior Cody De La Rosa. The two boys team championship, not to be outdone by the girls at their high school, Eustis.
Your girlfriend, Andrew, behave. I'm jealous. I've got blackmail picture now. I need my car washed. I need my dishes done.